rookies in the NBA. 7'1" center Bill Cartwright trying to become the first rookie since Kareem Abdul-Jabbar to finish in the top 10 in scoring and field goal percentage. This big guy is averaging 22 points a game. Couple win. Larry Bird at 29 points for Boston in that win last night. Here comes Toby Knight, the left-hander. Inside at Bill Cartwright. You get it that deep, it's all over.
That's exactly right. And what a strong move by Cartwright. He's learning very quickly. Getting inside, you just take that ball right to the basket.
Court play by these two. Cartwright turn around, and boy, he always could score. He's had no problems putting the points in here in the NBA.
Oh, and it's not taking him long to turn around and fire that ball.
Since joining New York, Richardson at 6'5". Clemens got a hand on that. Good defense, but Cartwright comes away with it. That patented jumper, he got it, and he's fouled by Unsell.
Isn't that phenomenal? Cartwright has hit his first three shots coming out here.
And Cartwright, by the way, is shooting 80% from the free throw line, which is remarkable for a big man.
And
Cartwright, a mismatch, and he took advantage of it.
That's the smartest thing to do. We're talking about Bill Cartwright and how quickly he's making himself play like a veteran out there. You get a small man on you, you call for the ball, and you shoot it right over him like he did that time.
Very often. 1-point lead for the Knicks, 1 minute remaining, first period. Bill Cartwright, now they get the ball to him. He hung up in the air a little longer that time to get it away from Unsell.
I think Red Holtzman heard you just a second ago, saying they haven't gone inside very much lately.
Cartwright, look at the attention he's getting, would you? He backs into Elvin Hayes. He thought he could get the foul. There is a foul. Elvin Hayes really upset. He thought Cartwright had elbowed him out of there. Well, the crowd didn't like that last development at all, and they are letting Cartwright know about it. And Cartwright hits both of them dead center
by the Pearl.
65-52. A minute 45 to go till halftime. Toby Knight with a left-hander. Boy, they just can't get him to go. Cartwright, though, horses it in. And that basket will count, and he's been fouled. For the man who 12 consecutive years has been in the All-Star game. I think if he plays 20 years, he'll be in a 20 straight. Cartwright, boy, what touch for a big 7'1" rookie.
On that,
Ray Williams into Cartwright, and that is dead center. Boy, he at 7'1" gets that ball up so high, he's 8 of 9 from the field, and all of a sudden, they are now back within 8 points. Pass to Cartwright.
Oh, that was absolutely perfect on the fast breaks,
and he sure did it there.
He'll be laughing about that one. 129 to 120, a 9-point lead. Cartwright trying to kill some time. He's fouled by Ballard.
Cartwright now has 24 points.
Three-pointer, he didn't get it away in time. And so the New York Knicks, after trailing at halftime by 12 points, come thundering back in this game to take a 133 to 124 victory after losing by 3 points last night to the Boston Celtics.